I will be here when you feel like being quiet. When you need to speak your mind, I will listen. Through the winning, losing, and trying, we'll be together, and I will be here. When the mirror tells us we're older, I will hold you, to watch you grow in beauty, and tell you all the things you are to me. We'll be together, and I will be here. I will be true to the promises I've made, to you and to the one who gave you to me. I will be here.
I hope you never lose your sense of wonder. You get your fill to eat, but always keep that hunger. May you never take one single breath for granted. I hope that love never leaves you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give life a fighting chance. And if you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance.
So to Richard, I want to say, Richard, you have charmed this family. We're very happy to welcome you as our son-in-law.
You know, I've really enjoyed immersing myself fully into farming life, and I feel like I've mastered many of the important aspects of running a farm. So if any of you need a gate held open, I'm your man, all right?
Claire, welcome to the family. I'm proud to call you McBride, and I welcome you to our very small band of weirdos.
And if you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance.
I give you this ring as a sign of our marriage.
All that I am, I give to you.
All that I have, I share with you.
For the whole of our lives together.
Mr. and Mrs. McBride.
Jump on it if you suck, said and flown it. If you freak, gay. it and own it. Don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you've sexed and flown it, what is it?